This is Caramel, and the tester is Kristen.
Okay, now we're going to have you walk. Big walk. Yeah, just walk. Yeah, what? Yeah, just walk normal. Sit her up facing you. Yeah, and pet.
Good girl.
But let her go.
Good girl.
But pet. Keep petting.
Good girl.
Oh, that was good.
She's fine. For giving jumping just licks and bites.
Oh, you found the other
one. One man.
Good girl.
Yeah.
Good girl.
Wouldn't answer it.
All right.
This is nice puppy.
The lifting up, which we skipped this part, but we'll do it this one. Where you lift her up like a sack of potatoes. And, well, with her 4 feet facing the ground, so, yeah, like that, yeah. Well, it's more because she
maybe
can't
my
breathe. Yeah. So we don't generally do that because they just usually hang there. Yeah. If you had, like, a shepherd or something, they act different, but goldens are just hang there. Just really uncomfortable because they can't breathe.
Keep her close to you.
Yeah, get it close together, face her away from us, and don't throw it 4 feet. Okay, be a couple of these little more of a ball.
She didn't see it.
Did she never grab the paper?
Yeah, she did.
She did when I dropped it about a foot away.
Try one more.
Oh, good girl. Come here. Oh,
here, you can try this.
Yeah, hang on to her though, because the car's coming back.
Oh, what's that one? You can throw me that. Right. Now what you have to do is kind of pick her up, and what you're going to do is squeeze her toe, what you can do between the webbing of her feet, and you're going to count to 10 as you press harder and harder until you're just about pulling. And once she moves, let us know what number you're going to do.
Okay.
You start at 1.
Yeah, any kind of pressure.
Okay. About 6.
Wait till the car is gone down. And you're going to just set her in front of you. And if you're standing, in other words.
Maybe go a little further.
Okay, we need to get the puppy. We don't have time before.
Maybe, why don't you hold her briefly facing this way?
Yeah.
And then let her go in front of her.
Let her go. Yeah, we like you to stand so that they don't,
okay.
You know, check. Yeah.
Let's do it again.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, let's try and get you to stand because otherwise there's
nothing.
Okay. Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh. Test over.
Not real fast.
Not too fast. Yeah.
Don't get it.
Not real coral. But she's just, this is a three, just interested, but not by you.
Same as what you were doing for the time.
Oh. You can stuff that in your pocket.
Oh. You might want to be a little further away.
Yeah, you go to the end of the shaded area and try to get her to sit there like.
Hold on, let me find the thing. There we go.
Wait till she's looking. Don't move.
Apparently, my umbrella opening skills are not up to par.
Yeah, see, we'll repeat it once, you know, just so we got good for the next one.
Well, now she's not.
Okay.
She wants to see the crowd.
Okay, you can walk toward it.
We're going
to the umbrella.
Step on it.
Medium high.
You're so cute.
Okay,
take
it away.
Oh,
good job.